Minasan, konnichiwa, Zamurai Engineer desu. In this video, let us answer the following. Which of the following statement is false? A. Receivables include equity securities purchased by the company. This is false. B. Receivables include credit card receivables. Of course, it includes. C. Receivables include amounts owed by employees as a result of company loans to employees. This is true. D. Receivables include amounts resulting from transaction with customers. That is true. So, A is the answer, which is false. Again, this is Dr. EYPEI, Preaching Engineering for Nation Building.